getting set to play their second preseason game of this training camp. These two teams will meet here at Bell MTS Place. The Wild will be the Jets' home opener. And it's knocked off a stick and back out to center ice. Quickly a lead pass. Nishat score! Andrew Kopp on a great lead pass from Sammy Niku.
Pass to the wide side, and then the next shift, Andrew Kopp comes out, receives a real nice pass from Sammy Niku, head up the entire way.
Towards Wheeler there as well. Niku gets it back, and Andrew Kopp takes it. Kopp into the slot, shot, score! Blake Wheeler worked his way to the open ice, and Andrew Kopp finds him, and bang, bang, Winnipeg Jets on a 2-0 lead.
Some big bodies here with Blake Wheeler and Adam Lowry down low, win puck possession, get it from low to high, and this is exactly what Andrew Kopp talked about, finding space and time, knowing where each other are. He doesn't want to be surprised at all. He was expecting to get more passes from Blake.
Get some offensive zone time. Shot from the line, that got blocked in the near side as Bennell let that one fly through some trap. Shifley takes it wide on Belpedio, drops it back. Morrissey the blast, and that got blocked. Morrissey after it again, and that went off a glove and then off the outside of the post. It has been a tough start. 55 seconds for Anthony Bitetto in the game Monday in Edmonton. Erickson Ek trying to jam that to the short side. Getting the left pad down was Grossois, kept in by Belpedio.
Some Dallas has made some additions. Chicago's expected to push for a playoff spot as well. It's not an easy environment to be in, the Central Division, certainly battle-tested night.
Kulikov's pass got picked off. Bounces around for CJ Cease. Niku in from the line to jam it away from Greenway. Jets control. Shifley short side. Save made. Chibasov rebound. And play whistle down. A high sticking penalty. Spotcheck back for Niku. Back for Spotcheck. Right pad save made by Kakkonen. Back for Niku. In for Perreault. Vasilainen for Spotcheck. Save made. Nice setup though. Vasilainen for Spotcheck. Back for Wheeler. Wheeler turns, fires right on. Kakkonen makes the save as that came through some traffic. Big hit by Adam Lowry. Tucker Pullman plays it back for Bitetto. Bitetto sends it through for Christian Vasilainen. And his long shot is grabbed by Kakkonen. And we'll get a faceoff in the Wild end. Now picking up the chase is Minnell. Back for Wheeler, shot to the short side. Kakkonen makes the save with Perreault in front. Back for Wheeler. Wheeler tees it up, doesn't shoot it. Down to Morrissey, down to Shifley. And good play by Kakkonen to come across and make the save on the Shifley shot.
Much heat on that one, the last one. We go from the half wall.
Plays it off the backboards. Jets in on the forecheck. Andrew Kopp in tight. Good play by Kopp. He gets it to the front of the net, and Kakkonen with a good stop. His knees and sends it back for Sammy Niku. Back for Spotcheck. Power play over. Niku drives it. That changed directions. And a good save there by Kakkonen. Spotcheck holds it in. Good work there by Spock. Out as he got tied up there with Big Jordan Greenway. Some room on the right side now for Luke Cunning. Good save there by Grossois. Back for Hunt. Back for Erickson Ek. Doesn't shoot it. Turns it over. Luoto. Trying to make this a two-on-one as C.J. Cease. Luoto lets the shot go, and that went wide, glove side. Belpedio tees it up, and that goes wide. Hunt sends it back down for Cunning. Cunning got knocked down by Niku. And on the backhand, this will get flipped down back into the Minnesota zone by Luokirjans in SM Liiga in Finland. Barkowski lets the shot go. Brossois the save, rebound. A good save by Brossois. Out of the box, here comes Perreault. Save made by Kakkonen. On the one-handed attempt by Perreault. Perreault with another shot, and that got blocked.
Kings back in the 11-12 season. He was the playoff MVP that year.
Back in for Chibasov. Chibasov tees it up, and Kakkonen makes the save, and off the backboard, Chibasov controls, gets it back for Anthony Bitetto. And a left pad save made by Kakkonen. But again, that play developed because of Chibasov in behind the Minnesota goal. For Spotcheck, Spotcheck gets a slash and a cross check from McLean. Back in front of the net, off the goal post. Seth Griffin, another whack at it. Somehow that didn't go in. Got in behind the net binder. Kähkönen gets cleared to the line. Wheeler with some support there on Heinola. But it is cleared out at center ice for Victor Rask. Rask with the wrist shot, and Lauren Brossoit will steer this up and down a play. In across the line. Good stick on the play there by Spotcheck, but he couldn't clear. Shot, Brossoit makes the save off Rau, and the rebound clear down the ice. Wheeler in full flight, takes it wide, puts on the brakes. Leaves it there for Pullman, and Tucker Pullman rattled that one in. And good save there by Kähkönen for Nico. Couple points in the game for Andrew Kopp. Stolen and taken in by Nico Sturm. A high shot up on a good one for Andrew Kopp. Kopp to the line for CJ Cease. Cease with the shot. Save made by Robson, and he'll hold. To the Minnesota line to lay it offside. Warner brings it right back in. Leambus, the long shot, turned away by Brossoit. Warner goes in after it. Missed Shifley to Perreault, and Perreault on for Chibasov. Chibasov drives it wide. Shifley! Big save by Matt Robson. As another good shift for Chibasov, and a scoring chance for Mark Shifley. On the boards and out to center ice it goes. Some of the stipulations, 8 veterans. And that would be a player who had 30 games. Rebound, score! Pass to the front of the net, came off a skate initially. And Nico Sturm is there to bang in a loose puck.
An overmatched Seth Griffith isn't able to separate him. Pardon me. That's 3-6, not 1-6. That's Ville Heinola. That's a tough man to handle, but a good job drawing two guys to him. And Jordan Greenway puts the puck to the middle of the ice, that dangerous area where Nico Sturm was able to step into it and cut the lead in half, 2-1 for the Jets.
Finds a little bit of room. Dangles his way through center. Spotcheck sends this in on the netbinder Robson, who will just hang on to it. We'll have a face-off in the Minnesota zone. Gets it back for Wheeler. In for Morrissey. Down for Shifley. Shifley tees it up, doesn't shoot it. Morrissey does, scores! Josh Morrissey. The one-timer from the line and the pass from Shifley. And the Jets have regained the 2-goal lead on the power play marker.
What's interesting about this goal is it comes from the hands of Shifley from the other side of the ice. Will we see more options like that? Mixing things up here a little bit, but the perfectly placed pass from Shifley. And how about that, Josh Morrissey? What a great angle that is. Up and over.
The net. Erickson Ek for Greenway. Side of the net. And getting knocked out of the play was Mayhew before he could get a shot away. Andrew Kopp tied his man up at the empty net. CJ Cease scores.
This all starts with a real nice save from Lauren Brossoit. Tight, good battle, good compete. And he's got traffic net front. And then there's CJ Cease on the body, making sure that they're respecting the defensive side of their man. And then here he is with three guys on him. Throws it into the empty net.
At Bell MTS Place. And Warner will just settle in behind his own net. And fakes as though he was going to slap it down the ice. And the Winnipeg Jets defeat the Minnesota Wild